Question of unit number 1, find the value of B determinant if value of B is 1, 3, 2, minus 2. Dear students, we can find B determinant when we multiply these two terms, these two elements, 1 multiplied by minus 2, minus multiplication of these two elements, 2 multiplied by 3. So it will become minus 2, 1 multiplied by minus 2, minus 2, and it will become minus 6. When we add minus 2 and minus 6, we will get minus 8. So B determinant will be equal to minus 8.